my channel, so as you read by the title, today I'm going to be destroying all of my schoolwork. Apart from this little one piece of work that I thought was really cute and I couldn't bear to get rid of. But other than that, which I'd like to point out is literally only 2 pages. Now in this video, I'm not actually going to be destroying all of it, because one book of work. So this book, yeah. One book of work is going to be used. It's going to be ripped up in an ASMR video. And if you didn't know, I had an ASMR channel, then A, where have you been? And secondly, you should go check out my channel. It's in the... Firstly, it's in the channel's like subsection on my channel page, or you can search Marie ASMR, or I'll leave it in the link in the description. I'll leave the link in the description box. But yeah, basically, I've lifted up my bed, because if you didn't know, it's an ottoman. Thought I'd explain that bit. And I went through everything that's under my bed, a couple of boxes that the boxes were brought are technically moving boxes, but technically not. They're like packaging boxes, so well. And basically, they're still under my bed, full of junk. Literally, I mean junk. I could chuck it away, but for whatever reason, I just don't. And I managed to get all of my English books from secondary school, because the English books were the only ones that I kept. However, some of them, the English books, could have actually been chucked, because going through, I've realised some of these are literature, so poetry, text like And Spectacles, Jekyll and Hyde, Macbeth, that sort of stuff. So they could have been chucked, because I only did language. However, I now finally get to get rid of my language books, which is why I'm saying I'm destroying all of the work. Now, obviously, I've given a really long intro. However, I felt like I needed to give that bit of explanation. So, much to the point where I'm actually going to start with these books, like my old English books. I ripped up all my English books last year, however, I did that off camera. Like, I don't know why. I think it was just because I was like, oh yeah, I didn't need to. I have my bin. Simple classic bin. And so, let's get to it. Now, this is literally just going to be me ripping up paper for however long this video is. However, if you find it satisfying for paper to be ripped up, then hit that subscribe button if you enjoyed this video and also the like. Because my school videos, at the moment, they'll take a bit of a back burner, because the education videos were only really cut out because of it being GCSE time, and I know that many people want it to watch that sort of stuff, or at least it might be something people want to watch. So that's what I did. I obviously didn't do too well on that series because nobody wanted to watch it. However, I will make a playlist of all of the education videos that I've ever uploaded in the past. Which I think starts with my 2018 results video, which did way better than my 2019 one. However, I thought the 2019 one would do maybe a little bit better than what it has, but only because it contains my little sister. Like, are people really ignoring her cute face? Like, how dare they? Which I'd like to point out. At the moment, She is currently in bed, supposed to be asleep. She's not. However, that's 3.5-year-olds for you. So, yeah. Okay, now ripping up page by page is going to take too long, so let's do a couple of pages at a time. I personally find it quite satisfying to rip up paper. Also, I'm not looking at this stuff because I know I definitely don't need it again. Swan bug done. I'll try and get on with this stuff a little bit. And basically, there's way more paper to rip up than what the thumbnail suggests. However, there are the odd few pieces of paper that aren't actually schoolwork. However, they needed to go in the bin anyway, so. This video gave me the opportunity to do that. The house phone rang, so I had to answer it. I know I said I was going to finish the books first, however, it's going to take a little while, so. The amount of paper you get from education is just insane. Like, I'm sorry, but seriously, this much? Is it really needed? I know some people, I know, they burn their old school stuff. However, because obviously there are some people who like fire and like the thrill of fire. However, you can't beat a good ripping up paper. You just can't. The FIFA World Cup Russia 2018 sticker book. Is going to be so heavy by the end of things, and this video is going to be so long as well. Because that's how full it is so far, like it's literally only halfway. Meaning I'm not going to edit this video in the sense of speeding it up. JTF magazine. Let's go back to another English book. Pages at the back of the book that are blank. However, I didn't realise that till I destroyed the book. But it's also like, I don't need them. I don't need English anymore. Plus, all of this paper. Going in the recycling bin, and so all of this is going to get recycled. Into the house because my mum and my mum's fiance have gone for a swim. have no clue who that's from. But that's from English. I just found that. Like, so obviously someone was having a drink with me, but, and I could probably guess who, I think. Which book is this from?
What year?
I actually have no clue. Wait, can I find a date from this? Oh, 23rd of January 2018.
I was 2010. However, did I use this? Did I use this in year 11?
Probably not.
No, I don't think I did.
So, in all fairness, I could have to guess who it is now. I know it's not who I first thought it was. If it had been year 11, then yeah, I'd know who it was, but... Wait, no! I took my GCSEs in 2018.
And so it is who I thought it...
originally thought it was. Or at least it could be. It's not guaranteed that it's him, but oh well. I filled up so far. However, if my sister has managed to fall asleep, I don't want to disturb her, and so I'm going to continue with this on tomorrow and make this not a two-parter, but it's technically two parts for me anyway. It'll be one video for you, but yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow to rip the rest of the paper up.
Okay, so it's now the second day.
I am going to time-lapse this because there is actually so much under this pile. So, yeah, like, I'll do some where I repeat, like, in real time, but then the rest will get done over a time lapse. Literally had to empty the paper from yesterday into the bag because I forgot to take it to the bin last night.
Okay, so I've
literally only ripped up like two books, and so what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna rip up pretty much the rest of this on camera, and then I'll come back and do like that last little bit. It's gonna take too long on camera, too long a video. A video you guys would not want to see, so I'll catch up with you guys later.
Okay, so
I finally got down to like
this much.
Like, I've emptied that folder. This bag completely rammed with paper. This bag, paper, and then this is the bin. So basically a lot of paper has been torn up since she last saw me.
Which
is probably like an hour, I think. I started this thing at like 3 something, so it's taken me a little while. And obviously, as I promised, I would turn the camera back on for my last few pieces. Obviously, like I said, I'm keeping like a book with my some of my work in to rip up for my ASMR channel. However, because that's in a book, it's not as much hassle and it doesn't take as much room as like a whole folder. Like, obviously I'll still have the folders and they'll still be in my wardrobe. However, I also still have like bags of paper, and I have books in like my old school books and boxes under my bed, and so now I've obviously compressed the paper. Well, not compressed the paper, I've compressed the stuff in the boxes down to one box. Or at least I've emptied two smaller boxes. And to be more exact, a shoebox and then a box I can't explain. But it probably helps about just a slightly smaller amount than a shoebox. And when I say shoebox, I mean like a size 4, size 5 shoebox. Also, I'd like to point out, well, actually no, not point out, I'd like to say sorry for any background noise you hear, because I've got 3 out of 3 of the possible windows in my room open, so, because it is hot, like, it's about 30 degrees ish, probably more like 29, but it's hot. I'm wearing jeans. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I know it was technically pointless, however, I really wanted to do it.
I really wanted you to
kind of like see how much I have built up over the years, sort of thing. Like,
I don't know, it's just so satisfying to see
all of this hair and to be able to get rid of it. Like, I'm really not centering, it's annoying. Like, to be able to get rid of all this and to say GCSEs are finally over and like that chapter has passed, it's gone, it's never coming back. Just really nice. Like,
I've now got
room for school stuff for in the next 2 years, and I've now got another drawer I can use for clothes. Like, I no longer have junk. Like, I no longer have a junk drawer, and it's just really nice. And like, I've technically still got space under my bed for anything. Like, if I make sure I put things correctly.
But actually no, like,
any schoolwork over the next 2 years will have to stay above the bed, like in the actual room, because I'm gonna be revising it, so it's sort of like,
now I've got
all of this out of the way,
I'm able
to enjoy life more. Like, I don't know, I'm basically I'm basically talking nonsense, but it's just so nice to feel like, yeah, done, out of the way. Like, I no longer have those English books from secondary school.
Yeah. I'm just so glad.
It's finally over. And also because there was so much of it as well. Yeah.
Basically, I hope you guys
enjoyed this video. Again, pointless video. But if you did, smash a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button down below, and comment any video ideas or anything like that. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!